Diego, and performers are excited to show off their skills.
Heather Lake.
She's got her circus skills on this morning, live in Mission Valley with an inside look for us. Hey, Heather.
Uh-oh. Juggling.
Good morning, good morning. Yeah, my skills, not near as good as these skills, right? So the Faltini family from the Czech Republic, this is pretty cool because I have gotten to meet their family this morning. I have learned nothing because my skills, they are not up to par with the juggling thing. But if you're like the Faltini family and you're learning when you are a small child, you will at, well, 14 years old, be able to also do this. So pretty amazing. We are under the big top, which is awesome because it is back. 16 months, they were completely closed. Circus Vargas was not here. And now it is back for you to see a very intimate setting. I'm going to talk with Dad over here. Come on here. Tell me your first name one more time.
Emil.
Emil. It is so cool to be able to get to know your family. You guys were with Circus Vargas for the very first time. Let's step up here so that all of them, your family can go back there and perform as well. So all different ages. You have 13, 14, 15, and then mom and dad here. What time, at what age do you start teaching the family how to juggle? I mean, it really is a family affair, as people say, you know, you're born into the circus.
Yes, we are. We are fifth generation. I'm fifth generation of a circus family from Czech Republic. And ever since my kids were able to walk, we just handed them like toys, like juggling balls, and showed them how to juggle and playing even with the dog. And then we improved and did like tricks that later it became like part of the act. So it started off like a game as a play. So, but we had an idea already in the mind for the future.
It's very amazing to watch all of this and to see. I mean, you have a beautiful family, by the way, and to just see. Introduce us to everyone. So, who are we looking at right here?
So this is my daughter Vanessa. She's 15. Over there is Adriana, our youngest. My wife Lasta, and Emil, my son, 14 years old.
I mean, they look like they're not doing anything, as if it's nothing. It's like second nature.
Juggling three clubs is already like a basic thing, not too easy for them.
Yeah, I mean, I know. This one right here, he doesn't even blink. He's like, that's it, I've got this, Dad. Oh my goodness. Are you guys having fun? I know that you're stopping in very many locations. We're here in Mission Valley. You're going to be in Escondido. Do you get a moment to enjoy San Diego at all?
Oh, yes, yes. We're having shows 6 days a week and a day off. We're always going out and trying to find the touristic destinations. We've been in the old town last week. It was beautiful. We had some Mexican food in restaurants. It was great.
I love that. I'm so glad you're getting to enjoy the culture and the sights and the sounds. It must be very cool to finally be traveling again, getting to see these faces and getting to entertain. Tonight, you guys have a performance at 7 p.m.
Yes, we do.
Yeah, so all ages, 2 and under are free. Tickets start at $18 and go up to $70, depending if you want a VIP package. All right, you want to show us some skills?
Sure.
Show off. I'm ready. I'm ready to just be a spectator. I haven't seen the circus in 2 years, so I'm ready for it. Go for it, you guys. Okay, so I'm putting the information on fox5sandiego.com. Click on the Scene On tab. 13 years old is the littlest one here. And man, they know what they're doing. I tell you what, I was hula hooping with the mom here just a minute ago. And she is good. She's got some skills.
I can't do it. Have you ever been able to juggle?
Oh my goodness.
I can juggle two. Not three.
Yeah, I can't do the
same
three.
Shally. Two. That's about it. Ta-da! Ta-da!
I mean, that's impressive. The whole family can do it. I love when he says, yeah, three is like second nature. Juggling three things is like second nature.
Look, she's standing up there, and now she's going to juggle on his head.
Oh my God, are they throwing it to each other? Can you imagine? Can you imagine this family at the dinner table, like, pass me the salt? What does that look like?
No. Totally, right?
Not dessert right now.
Somebody pass the gravy.
That's good.
Outstanding. What a talent. What
so
a family.
Good. Okay, ready?
Gracious.
Hold on.
Uh-oh.
Can somebody catch?
Yeah, you can
anybody
throw in
ready?
The thing as they're juggling.
Oh,
what
there
happened?
She goes.
What happened? Where did it
and
go?
And another one. Ready? For
here
you.
We go. Here we go. Oh. Very good. I'm impressed with that.
Yeah, I can't even imagine the dinner table. That's a good one.
I'm so curious, like, why is the bowling pin such a popular shape thing for jugglers?
Google it.
Right? Because of the weight and the, yeah.